I wanted to write of ages past and poets long gone. How many times did they honor me by contemplating, by pondering what the future would bring, only to get disappointed when the time came and their ghosts, their souls, were still stuck in ancient times. Molon lave, come and claim your fictional future without 300 voices. What would you do without 300 voices to lead you? Leave Leonidas behind and trust my present. Trust my presence to present something worth fighting for.